Hey guys, welcome to Mind's Eyes. This ought to be fun. Oh boy, already looks creepy. Loud. Horror game, let's play. Yay. You guys know to this here, that's been there long enough. Fix it. Good. Minutes. So, sounds quite short. Looks like a solid game, though. I'm going to lose my mind! Yay! Alright. Wake up. Wake up. Please. Sounds like a distraught child for sure. If I had headphones, be a lot better. I'd be able to hear what they're saying. But don't got no headphones right now. Also, it's all the same image. Heck. Hang in. Just want it on. Oh boy, what was that? I'm gonna stay in the door. This door seems to be locked. Bathroom. That's always a good place to run. Bolt cutters. Found something I don't need yet. I heard footsteps. Creepy painting. What is with the ominous teddy bear on the counter? What happened to well, should not be on the lowest if you want to read anything. That's nice. I'm locked in this small closed house. That's already creeping me out. Was gunshots. Already manages to creep me out. Well, what sounded like gunshots? high voltage something that's locked on the breaker. I don't remember this being here. Seems to be locked. I know where the thing is buried. That chair wasn't there before. Uh-oh. Yet I missed this. Thank you for rearranging my chairs and breaking this cupboard. It was real nice. Oh, I don't know the code. Thank you for rearranging everything. Oh, Jesus, Murphy. Blah. What's that? A bad dream, no biggie. Storm going on. Is it seriously one of these games? Thank you. No, thank you. No, thank you. No, thank you. Whew. Whew.
Turn your computer on.
I don't know how to shut it off. Okay, I'm just gonna go pull the lever and flip it out. Ah. One nice of you, game. Glad I have infinite matches shoved up my butthole. This house is messed up. Is it just me? What is that painting the creeper every time? Look at all the lights. Please. One of them are just. So, where'd this door come from? That's when you block that door off and that door off and leave. Where did this come from? Little fidgety skirt. Yeah, I really like this. Just said hey. Infinite walkway. Does it seem like there's being or snow flying in my face? You know what this reminds me of?
Hello, this is Tom from Toshiba. You called in for support for one of your clients? Oh, okay, so everything's
okay. Alright, it's not that.
Okay.
It's clear. Just gotta leave.
You're welcome.
Mind. Thanks. Yeah. Phone? Phone? Huh? Alright. Jump. So, go back to this. I knew that was gonna happen. Pretty loud. Wish I had a flashlight or something. How did I get hold P? Oh my god. Oh my. It doesn't have to be that. Oh my god. No, I don't wanna get over there. Go away. What kind of demented creature are you? Can't navigate in dark. Oh yeah, it's just a dark corner. I'm dead. How close is he exactly? Literally just running in circles at this point. Alright, all but one of the terminals is hacked. I mean, all of them. Corner! Screw off with the ringing, please. Jesus. Alright, so it's the one to the left. All different terminals. And
hello, this is Tom. Tom from Toshiba. No, I can't. You in regards to this industry, please. You can reach me back on my direct line.
Ring at the worst time.
09-517-6284. Thank you, and have a nice day.
Okay, I will turn it down. There, now I can't hear anything. Yay, kill me. They're missing the jack for them. Charger broke and they're out of batteries. It's true! I can't fix broken headphones that were worth nothing. Why does it seem like this last terminal is hidden from me? One of them have, like, where's the other terminal to hack, and why does this thing infinitely after me? I'm glad I have infinite stamina. It'd suck if I didn't.
Hello, this is Tom from Toshiba. Is the NT available?
I love it. I just do. I need to find that last terminal, and it's nowhere to be found. Nice lag spike right as that guy is visible. It's fun. Why is he so ugly and deformed? That's my question. Turned around when I did. Corner. Oh my God.
Do stay.
They don't need to add the ringing every time it's a loading screen. They really don't. Where the heck is the freaking last terminal? Oh, buddy. Kill me one more time, and I will punch the creator of this game in the balls. Running in loops just to get away from this guy. I feel like every time I take a step forward, I'm taking three steps back. Alright, it's not this one. Why is it so dark? boy. Does he have intelligence? Because if he does, I'm going to be angered. No, he don't. He just runs straight at you. Screw off. Impossible to get away from that time. Just give me one good idea. Whoa. Oh my god. Nope, not in there. Pretty hard to scour every room.
Hello, this is
the Hold K, god. As I start attacking, I'm never gonna find that again. Somewhere in this terminal direction. Alright, I remember.
Okay.
Okay, go. I better not have to go back to that hacking.
So, if I can get you to the remote connection.
Cool. It was all bad for me.
Okay. So if you go to a web page, something like that, you can the address. Helponline123.com.
Seems pretty alright.
You should see a blue button that says remote support.
I know, that seems alright.
Because
I got deployed, and I'm very, very annoyed at this game right now because of that noise. What was that? Is that the lights breaking? Torture room 2.0. Okay. Not allowed to leave yet. I do have a crowbar on it.
Do you have just the one machine yet? You said the email covered up first. What kind of email client can you use? If you type in your film address, the account that you're going to send your emails out from. Okay. Okay. If you want to type in a name, you can just. Most of these settings are going to be okay the way they are. If you notice anything strange, it goes. Do you want to try and log in from a web page and see if you can log in with it?
I can't read that. Why is everything boarded up? Unless I cut it. There's a gun in this thing, so I shoot that thing in there and that faster. Oh my god, that would actually be pretty cool. I'm not gonna finish what I was gonna say now. That was enough this last time I checked. I wanna continue running for my life now. Press the space button. I mean, the jump control on my car is still broken. As I say so. This is worse than a Roblox lobby. Inspired by Roblox hobby, 2017.
It's finally in your grasp, isn't it? Your consciousness, just right there.
Who is your email provider? Is it a service from Office 365 or Outlook or?
Turns out I was unconscious and trapped in my mattress for the entire time. You need to obtain consciousness.
Don't get to decide when you wake up. That's my job. And you still have quite some ways to go. You think this was bad? You have no idea what's coming.
Wow. Time to go punch that can. This game is so free, guys. See if you can definitely beat my score, because I sucked terribly. If you can hear me, that is. 8 things off the phone to repeat what I just said. Skip ahead. Between the end and towards my outro. So subscribe. If you can hear me. Subscribe. Please, I need it. The support makes me less dead. As I try to fill the deep hole that is my void. That is the void in my life with YouTube. Yay. You guys beat. I moved out of Roblox, finally. I might still make browsing Roblox videos if you requested enough, but...
Have you ever used the save as file?
The dogs is coming to attack my face with his ugliness. Actually. I'm sorry if you can't hear me. He's on the phone. Who is here to help say the outro with me? Commander Orange out. Stay frosty. That was an excellent game. It's totally free on Steam. Have a nice day. Let me just, Chewy, watch what you're doing. Jesus. Chewy. Oh my god, Chewy. Jeez. Bye, guys. I wish I could edit, but I suck at it.